Hello everyone, I'm just working on 2012 Cadillac CTS. I'm going to change oil. Alright, so you guys need an empty bucket for oil, ratchet, number 15 socket, or wrench 15. If you don't have a ratchet socket, you can use a wrench as well. A plier, small ratchet, number 10 bolt, and a small rod. So you need all these tools when you're going under the car. All right, time to go. Safety first. Alright guys, so there is a number 10 bolt, 1, 2, 3 the sides, so you're gonna remove this cover first. Alright, so I removed the cover. There is a number 10 bolt, 1, 2, 3, 4, and there is a two clips in this side. First you have to remove this cover. So that's a number 15 bolt for oil pan. Okay, that's a dirty oil. Alright, so for filter you guys need 24 sockets, 2 rods. If you have a bigger rod, it's good. If not, so I have one, and a longer rod. So, and this filter is 2012, it's a 6-cylinder, 3-liter, filter number is 8765 for 3-liter. Alright, so I have to remove this. Alright guys, just pull it up, remove it, leave it on the side, get the oil cap back. Alright, so the filter is located right here, so this is my true light. Alright, so this old filter, just pull it. Place it back here. Clean this. Alright, so I'm just gonna remove the old seal. The filter comes with a new seal. Alright, so we're just gonna push back the filter. Okay. Make sure tight it good. Alright, so you guys need 5W30 special oil, so it's 4.4 liter, so we need one of these, 1 liter, and half of these. Then after the start your car, make sure need, you put more. If not, then it's enough.
So the oil is done. I'm just gonna close the oil cap, start the car for a minute, then check the oil, make sure the oil is enough.
Alright guys, so this is the oil gauge. Just gonna take it, wipe it good, clean it, put it back. There you go. So that's good enough oil there. Thanks for watching.